Now, here we are, not 75 years later, but just 7.5 months later. And people are already forgetting. They're already forgetting that Hamas unleashed this terror. It was Hamas that brutalized Israelis. It was Hamas who took and continues to hold hostages. I have not forgotten, nor have you, and we will not forget.